we are the fourth generation into photography. The biggest acclaim which our studio has got is the chowk outside our studio is named as Chaya Chitrakar Chadda Chowk. Chaya Chitrakar means photographer. In Hindi, Chaya Chitrakar means photographer.
Black and white photo, a picture like this. A black and white grey tone picture which has been colored by hand. That is what is the. These are the colors. You get them in a paper form. And then we put it in water and then do it. These are special colors. These are not tube colors. This is not tube or transparent color. These are, suppose if I want a light blue color, I take this blue color, put the water on this and then do the color painting.
This is one of the oldest furniture that we have. See this, push. And if you Google around for this, this is the same company which made the Titanic ship. This is Indian movies where you know you can control your lights, switch off from here and switch it off here.
This is the wooden camera which was known as a plate camera. Nowadays we have shutters, right? Two click, fast and slow. In this we used to do it by hand. This was the control. Take this up and down. The eye used to be small or big or that. Right? And then we see a filler, right? Suppose if we are taking a good photograph. There is too much of light. Then we take this 1, 2, 3 and go and put it back. This is how we used to take pictures in those days. The original shutters were on an air bubble. See, this was an air bubble for the shutters. Here if I want to shoot, this takes tap tap, right? If I shift this air bubble, then this goes little more faster. More slower. Then I put it here. So, the whole thing was only one air bubble which used to control the shutter. And now the digital has got total instruments.
Most I've seen all the digital printing happening, because now it's all chip form. But digital printing was done on computer as labs. Then we had this daylight enlarger, where then was no electricity. This is the daylight enlarger where the negative was put here. This entire thing was fitted on the window. When you get a sunlight, there was a paper pasted on the wall, the negative was inserted here, the kind of exposure was given, the lens was here, and the printing was done in the dark, only through a ray of sunlight. And then after this, this kind of enlargers came in.
This is a bit of a history of negatives. Earlier, glass negatives were used actually. This used to not seen actually. And you know, the prints were made from here. So you can see this. Yeah, so these were printed out with this glass. So this was known as a contact sheet. So contact sheet is basically you need to have the same size of a negative to have a same size of a print. You cannot enlarge it. So if I want a picture this big, then I need to have this big a camera, this big a negative, and then I can have a print. So there was no enlarger. So this is how the printing needs to be done. And these were the glass negatives. And then after this came the zone films, you know, the negatives. And then you had 35mm negatives, and now you have
digital.
So that's the way the transition which has happened over. So I'm just talking about these bulbs. These are magnesium bulbs. These were used as flashes. You must have seen this old movie. Like one photograph, they used to burst one flash. So one photograph, one bulb. This is how they used to do it.